Peace be to you all. My name is Sheikh Sona Kurulu. This is Sheikh Khalid Zakaria. The Sheikh will be reciting some of the verses from the Holy Quran. And the verses that we've chosen in particular relate to unanimity through diversity. One particular verse that I will translate with limited on time is the very first one that he will recite, where God Almighty says, "We created you from different created you as different nations and different people, so that you may learn from one another, not that you may despise each other. Certainly the best in the sight of God amongst you is he who is most pious, and God is fully aware of all that you do." And the key, or the important point in this verse, is that God Almighty reminds us that regardless of the labels that we have and the characteristical traits or differences that we have, ultimately, we are all born of one male and one female, and that is what makes us a human being. And it is piety that distinguishes our greatness in the sight of God, not race, not position, not wealth. So the one who is more pious is, in the sight of God, more elevated. And by understanding this, we can understand, as Jesus, peace be upon him, says in Matthew chapter 27, chapter 22, verse 27 to 30, when he is asked about what is the greatest commandment, he says, "Love thy Lord with all your heart and all your soul and all your mind. This is the greatest and first commandment. And the next, which is equally as important, is that you should love thy neighbor as you do love yourself." And this is not unlike what our Prophet, peace be upon him, said when he said, "Ahibba linnasi ma tuhibbu li nafsika." Love for humanity what you love for yourself. And this is the minimum level. So ultimately, we should try and grow to love more for humanity than what we love for ourselves. So without further ado, I will ask the Sheikh to recite from the Quran. And the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "When you recite these verses, beautify the voice."
يا أيها الناس إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى المؤمنون الذين يمنون عليك أن أسلموا قل لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم بل الله يمن عليكم أن هداكم للإيمان بل الله يمن عليكم أن هداكم للإيمان إن كنتم صادقين إن الله يعلم غيب السماوات والأرض والله بصير بما تعملون صدق الله العظيم.
Thank you for the opportunity, and also we want to thank the organizers for putting together such a momentous and wondrous event. May God Almighty be pleased with the organizers and be pleased with you all for attending. It's only through such events that we can truly learn to understand one another, and understanding will eventually lead to love and mutual respect for one another. I don't like tolerating. The word tolerate means that I don't like you, but I'll put up with you. And if we aim for that at the highest standard, then if we fall short, we're in trouble. So again, thank you so much for putting such a wonderful event together. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.